them.
Let me tell you a little story about a man named Johnny Tarr. He was a hard drinking son of a preacher, always at the bar. Lager from the tap or shots of Paddy from the shelf. He could open his throttle and throw back a bottle as quick as the devil himself. Johnny Tarr. And the word got around that Johnny Tarr was no pretender. From Clare to here they'd lock up the beer when Johnny went on a bender. Down at Dickey, Mack, the rising sun, or at the Swan, he was drinking by 7, by 10 to 11, when all the booze would be gone. Johnny Tarr. And even if you saw it yourself, you wouldn't believe it. But I wouldn't trust a person like me if I were you. Sure, I wasn't there, I swear I have an alibi. I heard it from a man who knows a fellow who says it's true. It was 9 in the morning on a cold and rainy night. Johnny walked into the castle bar, looking to get tight. He had money in his pocket, he had whiskey in his eye. He said, get up off your asses and set up the glasses, I'm drinking this place dry. Now all the serious boozers, they were soon broken hearted when Johnny finished off 6, and he was only getting started. Guzzling down the pints and knocking them back like candy, he was looking all right to be drinking all night. Then Nora brought out the brandy. Johnny Tarr. And even if you saw it yourself, you wouldn't believe it. But I wouldn't trust a person like me if I were you. Sure, I wasn't there, I swear I have an alibi. I heard it from a man who knows a fellow who says it's true.
Here we go, Sheila. Oh.
Johnny drank the whole damn bottle, had another pint or two. When it made no impression, he started a session with Murphy's Millennium Brew. He was waiting for his pint when his face turned green. Jesus, Johnny fell down after only 15. Now you could have heard a pin drop and the crowd let out a roar. It took 5 Cork women to lift Johnny off the floor. The doctor looked him over, said you better call the hearse. But it's not what you're thinking, it wasn't the drinking. This man died of thirst, Johnny Tarr.
Even if you saw it yourself, you wouldn't believe it. I wouldn't trust a person like me if I were you.
Sure, I wasn't there,
I swear I have an alibi. I heard it from a man who knows a fellow who says it's true. And even if you saw it yourself,